The hot reheat steam line splits into two combined stop and intercept valves. The stop valves provide quick isolation of steam anytime a trip condition occurs. The intercept valves control the amount of steam flowing to the steam turbine as necessary for operating conditions.